Oh, behold, gracious lady, a visitor. Oh, please forgive me, penitent one. You stand in the presence of Socorro, our pious lady of the perpetual agony. Isn't she majestic? She's a miracle in herself, unceasing, eternal.
Give all your blessings. Please, forgive who lost your soul. Your souls have
lived. A tear has rolled off her cheek. Could it be that her torment has diminished? Ah, poor lady.
Give all your blessings. Please, forgive who lost your soul. Your souls have lived. Please forgive.
The one you have pulled from punishment was Hearsay, one of the sheltered. He was unjustly condemned to the stake for heresy, and the Inquisitors bore witness to the flames, engulfing his body amidst an atrocious communion of prayers and cries. Still, when it was over and the flames had died, the merciful miracle called them forth again, and from them, from the ashes and the embers, the body of Kirse rose anew. For fiery are the paths of the miracle,